year I've done my, because I only bought the house 2 years ago.
Right.
So 2 weeks ago they collected all the olives and I had 500 kilos.
Just put some lentils in, by the way.
Oh, okay. Sorry. And then they pressed it last week.
So why alien oil?
Because I love aliens.
Right. Fair enough.
And he's alien to this country. Yeah, that's another one. But I saw a UFO once, and I realised that we are not alone.
You saw when did you see it? Was that on the tour in back in the 70s?
You were going to say that.
I'm just saying.
No, it was a few years ago, about 10 years ago. I was on holiday with Ronnie and the kids, and he said, Joe, there's some weird lights out here. So it was dark and I went out, we were on the beach and far away in Recife.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I promise.
Well, I'll take this away from you.
And I went outside and there over the sea was these lights going onto the sea. And I looked and I thought, what the hell is that? And he ran in to get his glasses. And as I was watching it, it just lifted up and zoomed up so fast and stopped dead, and then it was gone. I went, that is a UFO. If ever I was going to see one, that's got to be it.
Was it an early drone?
No, it definitely wasn't. The next day on the plane back to Sao Paulo, we picked up the paper and it said, UFO invaders Brasilia, and hundreds of other people have seen the same thing. So I wasn't mad.
Hey, did you take a picture of it for your scrapbook?
No, it was too fast, you know. It was just happened so quickly. But it was great.
But I mean, what's life like now? Because you've got, dare I say, how many grandkids you've got?
Ten.
Ten grandkids.